Good evening, everyone. My name is Gilbert, and my Chinese name is Jason. And it is Jiaxi and Yinan. Okay, and we are group four. Today, our topic is information technology robots. And let's look at our outline. First, we will tell you the introduction, and we will tell you what is robots and why we need that, and how do they work. And the influence of robots, and we'll make the conclusions in the end. Okay, so let's think about the introduction. Nowadays, there are more. The internet is getting more and more convenient than 20 years ago. So we can communicate with each other faster than 20 years ago. And in IT industry, it is a new trend for robots, and we invented the robots because we are lazy. We want to improve our quality of our life. So that's why we invented robots. And normally, people would think the robot is the machine that imitates humans, like the droid in Star Wars, or the Terminator. Although these kind of dreams are still science fiction now, but the scientists are working really hard on it. So we would like to talk about robots today. Okay, what is robot? It defines as an auto or half-auto machine that imitates the behavior of the humans or animals. And it's the machines that, using the programming and to produce the tasks and with coding, and they are so-called robots. And let's welcome my next partner to tell you why we need that.
Well, my name is Ian. Today we will talk about why people need robots. There are too many reasons why people get robots, so at least a few important points. The first one is life. Robots could prevent people away from risk. For example, in this model show out the building complex expert screen in China. In this situation, if we could send a better robot to detect survivor or to understand the extent of complexes, that we could save more people and more lives. The same one is time. Who doesn't want to have more time? People are eager to double Z in one day, such as watch a movie, doing something, reading some book, and so on. But the fact is that people should work, and even some necessary things should be done quickly. We always think we don't have time to do something we'd like to do. Maybe it's a problem about time management, but there is a perfect way to solve it. For instance, a big robot could clean the house. That we will not clean the house by ourselves forever. And at the same time, we could do something we'd like to do. The last point is having better life. There are too many types of robots with various effects. But I think it is not the right moment to comment on life. Maybe one day I will say I cannot imagine if we are a robot. And there are some kind of robots we have found. Let's see what kind of robot we found, and we will introduce them briefly. The first one, a cleaning robot. This kind of robot, at the supermarket, this kind of robot used to be taken for. And the kind of robot depends on the good quality to achieve the most efficient clean. And it also needs some sensor to avoid falling from height or hitting something we wouldn't like to. Here is a good thing is, you can let the cleaning robot keep cleaning the floor. However, the best thing is, you still need to clean the furniture or something else by yourself. Because the robot are only responsible for the floor. By the way, you still clean the rubbish kitchen by the robot. The second one is detector robot. The kind of detector robot is used to destroy annoying things. Detector robot could avoid people from unnecessary crises. In India, there are some people doing mine detection. Before the people get into the mine, people should know the dangerous topography or death forecast first. Therefore, they send the robot into the mine and get message from robot to get further insight into the location of such dangerous things. But before the robot starts working, the robot mechanism is important. If the robot's body are not balanced, the problem about movement will occur, especially for the detector robot. All in all, the best robot compares the carrier to complete missions. However, detection costs people a lot, but there is nothing more valuable than lives. Now I want to show a video, and in this video, the special thing is remote control technology.
Like your wearing a smartwatch, And the robots will know your heart rate or your blood pressure, so that it can communicate with the ambulance if you have any emergency situation. And also, it has an Internet of Things device, so it can dim the lights or turn on the smart televisions on command. Okay. And I want to show you the video. It's about a home care robot that can take care of the older people in the health center.
A different robot, a different task. CaroBot makes direct contact with the residents in Parkheim Berg. He can even recognize faces. A second guest robot can independently order drinks and then hand them out to residents.
Some kind of dangerous situation like mining accidents, hostage situation, or natural disasters, or the explosion, this kind of dangerous situation that will need rescue robots. And because it can reduce the personnel's requirements and its tightness, so even if it's in a really golden 24 hour, it can still go inside the building help people and without any tiredness requirements. And it's because you can see that this place is very narrow, and they can invent some kind of small robots to assist on reachable areas. Okay. And this kind of robot is picking the dead body because there's no one there alive amongst people. Okay, then the next one is assembly robots. And this kind of robot are used in industrial production because it can speed up the production speed and expand the capabilities of the industrial world. And so it can increase the production speed, and it also has the disadvantage because the unemployment rates might raise because we no longer need labor in factory because we have this kind of robots. Okay, but it can save workers from tiredness and doable assembly time job. You can see the next picture is how the assembly robot work. And this is the ordinary, I would say it's the traditional production line because it's formed with a human. But nowadays, we return to be like this one. We use assembly robots to get the production up. Okay, let's welcome my next partner.
Okay, I'm Shashi. Number 7, the small tester. This kind of robots can play against with you. If you don't have competitors, it can practice with you. Yeah. And also, it has advanced ability. But actually, it's not suitable for everyone because it's so expensive. Not everyone can afford it. If you are not a professional player, a country, or a sponsor who gives you the certification, then you don't have a chance to use this machine. And I prepared some features. You can see a action of this machine. Just like you see, it just can move its arms left to right. Yeah. So it's not suitable for every exercise. And for soccer, you can also see this picture. There are many limitations.
Yeah.
The picture shows the normal sports star. So if you want to use a sport tester or any other sport items, I think it's very difficult since. Yeah. And the next one is entertainers. This kind of robots is an entertaining and functional machine. Actually, it's nothing special. But I still want to tell you there is this kind of robots. And what can these robots do? This can, sorry, there's a picture. There's a picture, sorry. And what can they do? They can dance, chat with you, tell jokes, and make you laugh, even sing songs. Also, this can be a toy. Yeah, like this one. And in addition, it can do something special. Giving performance. So, when you are alone, I see. Partner with you. And last robot is personal assistant. Before I pronounce you, we will watch a short video about personal assistant first.
Meet the world's first artificial intelligence personal robot. She can welcome a friend at any hour.
Good morning, Thomas. Time to get out.
Good morning.
Seems like you had a good night's sleep. 8 full hours of a good resting heart rate.
Thank you.
Your meeting with Jane is at 9:30. I put the coffee on.
She can interface with household devices. And she's also a personal stylist.
What do you think?
Why don't we try the blue tie with it?
Good idea.
She's your world-class office assistant, using artificial intelligence algorithms to analyze data quickly and efficiently.
We plan to go to market. What do you think about that?
This neighborhood has a very promising outlook for this campaign, with 25,000 housing units. Also, 82% of people living there have a college degree.
I think that's the right one for us.
Sorry to interrupt, guys. Thomas has a lunch date with Chloe in 15 minutes. She just posted a bunch of photos on Facebook about her trip to New York.
Thank you.
I just sent the meeting notes to you and Thomas.
As well as your support when you're at your most creative.
Hey, I ordered those things that you asked for. Also, for lunch, I ordered you some falafel from your favorite restaurant.
You're the best.
She can also be a hands-free helper around the house.
Hey, need some help in here?
Could you call up the AA recipe for chicken curry, please?
Oh, I'm through it step by step. First, you have the chicken in the cubes.
She's even a personal security guard.
What's that? Okay.
Able to monitor your home and your energy costs while providing peace of mind with real-time video feeds of every room of your home. She can connect you across the globe to be with your family.
Hey, guys. How are you guys doing?
Maybe she were here.
She can be the life of the party, playing music through internal speakers and photographing moments that will last a lifetime.
Hey guys, let's take a picture of everyone. Smile. One, two, three.
She's also a storyteller, opening up your child's imagination not only with words, but also a colorful environment she creates by adjusting any room's lighting.
And the princess followed the deer towards the
once in a while, a revolutionary product comes along that changes everything. That change.
Okay, after watching the video, you will know that personal assistant can prevent crimes like such as a housekeeper, a camera, a computer, a security guard, yes. And an artificial intelligence machine can always help you remind of the schedule. Work with you, protect your, take care of your children, protect, even protect you. And it's always in your side to satisfy your needs. But maybe you will feel uncomfortable because it's always prolonged you. That means you don't have personal time and space. And this kind of robot is so smart that it's always give you the best method to do something. But not everyone will accept this solution. That's maybe it will make you angry and you don't love this anymore. Yeah. Sorry, as a teacher, a housemaid, a security guard, and a personal stylist. after many tests of robots, let's talk about the difference. As we know, the robots can create higher productivity than human and save a lot of time and remind people of something important. So I think it's very important for us to know and how to operate the robots. For the education part, some school for the lesson to teach students how to operate the robots by using programming, like how to shake hands, handstand, dance, and catch. Besides, what can the robots do? Can they just do the common things we know before, like cleaning, carrying, taking? We can't distress our ideas, we have to think deeply. What is the real requirement for us? That can change our world. This is important for the robots' development in the future. Yeah. And let's make some conclusions. Nowadays, maybe we'll see the robots will replace human in the future, but I don't think so, because the technology is not so perfect. And not so perfect yet. And in many teachers we prepare, we can know the robot's motion and the balance of the charging task. But maybe this problem will be improved over time, although the robots can already replace us in some factories, but I don't think so this will replace us in the future, because the robots just imitate the human behavior and the logic data, then it can give you the appropriate response. Different from human is, although we can't logic data instantly, but we can create new things, just like we invent robots. What do robots that know? So I can tell you, we shouldn't worry that the robots will replace us. Instead, we create our own values. That's all my